It's me, Marcella, and I'm back. And today I'm going to be making slime on camera. I forgot the container. Hold on. So my mom's going to get it later. But for this, you'll need a mixing bowl, a spoon. Glue, which I suggest Elmer's glue, but if you live in Australia or something, you could use other glue. I'm going to be using contact solution, shaving cream, which you might need. Yeah, I think that's enough. And contact solution. Today I'm going to be making green. You could use any type of food color, and I'm using gel. So ready? Oh, and definitely a lot of paper towels. This gets messy. So the first thing you'll need is your bottle of glue. So I'm going to take my glue and screw the lid. We're just gonna squeeze it all in. This is my second time making slime. And what you wanna do is squeeze the glue in, like actually squeeze the bottle, see? And you can use other stuff like cornstarch. You don't even have to use glue, you can use borax. But I heard it has something with your skin, my friend told me. Alright, that is good. So I'm just going to throw this away. Good thing it's texturing, JD. It's like it has a mouth. Ready, JD? Alright, so next we're going to take our shaving cream. We're going to mix it. Well, we're going to go like this. I forget how to work shaving cream. Oh, hold on, got it. I figured it out on my own. We mixed it. Then we're going like this. This shaving cream isn't that good. Yeah, I need a new shaving cream. Good thing my mom bought an extra bottle. Whoa. It's like hot. Here we go. Shall we make? Put a lot of shaving cream in. There. So this should be in. No problem. Oh my dog. Alright, then we're gonna mix it like this. Let me get a little bit of paper towel to set my spoon on. Then we get our food coloring. again, I'm using gel to color and really anything is good. Hold on, guys. So I got it open. I'm gonna. I want it to be cute green. Probably like 4. Should be good. So like this, then just mix. Oh my gosh, it looks so cute already. We want to add a little bit of it'll start gathering itself up like this. So we do need a bit more contact solution. And what worked is putting it at the bottom so the bottom will stop sticking. Keep mixing. Yeah, you could see it's collecting itself, but still not ready. You can put it down now. So you saw that. We're gonna...
Do not get slime on my tablet. Okay. Or glue or anything.
So we're just gonna add a bit more contact solution to help it. Look, I made green slime.
Oh, that's a pretty color green. Looks like a sea color. Looks like you're baking.
Yeah, that's what I told them. So you guys see that it's like really better, but it still needs some contact solution. And the trick is to add a little bit at a time. I feel like we made fluffy slime right here. Alright, so it still needs a bit more contact solution. Right here. Just so you know, guys, if you add a lot of contact solution, it'll become this liquidy thing. See, if this is amazing. Alright guys, we just need this little bit more contact solution right there. Then we have created slime. So we're just gonna move this stuff out of the way. And guys, it's sticky. I think I might add a bit more contact solution, then I'm gonna start kneading. Look at all this slime. Yeah, and never put it on paper towels. Guys, look at this. It's like... Guys, it's amazing! Guys, I gotta show my brother. Hold on. Guys, this is amazing. It's so cool. Wait, let's break a piece off. Whoa. I can't believe this. Guys, it's so... Look at this guy. Look how cool. Guys, slime has never worked out so easy for me. Just in 13 minutes we made it. Well, actually 14. Prentice! Sorry, I'm guiding my dog. Guys! I can't wait to show my friends about this. I've never had this much slime. Yes! It's so much, it goes over my hand. And listen, wait, God. Then listen. Guys, I love this. So this is how you make successful crappy doodles. And guys, it's not even sticking to my hand, the table. Let's. No! Don't stick! of the way. There. Look. This. It's slime. My cat. Guys, this is the best thing ever. So we're just going to be kneading. Oh, there's little bubbles. So guys, I've never made fluffy sponges. Trick is, add a lot of shaving for you. I'm so excited. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to smash that like button if you want to see more slime videos. And if you love slime, make sure to comment if you have ever made slime, what color, what material did you use. And I will be making another slime video right after this. But guys, we have made fluffy slime. And it was just a bottle of glue. And it's not that much. So it's a bit sticky still. But after you play with it for a little bit, it will not get sticky anymore. So make sure to subscribe for more awesomeness and comment. Well, I already said that. But yeah, make sure to share these videos with your friends, family, to learn how to make slime. It might even be cheap, the stuff if it goes on sale. So my brother's telling me to hurry up. So yeah, guys, I'll see you in my next slime video. Bye, guys!